What's up, YouTube? DDBK videos. If you are new to my channel, I make military content, put it on the internet for you to enjoy. If you want, my social media links are in the description down below. As always, I'm the first to bring you this out of our whole YouTube military community. Anyway, I told you guys I'd keep you updated with everything Space Force related. Yes, Space Force became a real branch in the US military. It's not really military, it's kind of whatever. It was originally under the Air Force. However, President Donald Trump made its own branch of Space Force to like lead the innovative future of space travel and whatever. However, there's new uniforms, new for the branch itself. However, US Army and US Air Force are actually already using these camos, and for some reason the internet's losing their mind over it. Like, they released it and a bunch of dudes on Twitter are saying, who are we camouflaging against in space? And it's just to keep uniformity of the military. They're still just gonna wear a military uniform, although they're in space. Navy dudes, we wear camouflage and we're on boats. Why would we just, like, go wear a tuxedo. Go wear a tuxedo. What else are we gonna wear? Aviators are still gonna wear flight suits, but the regular people that are, like, maintaining stuff, maybe doing administrative stuff, why would they wear flight suits? Flight suits cost way more money than the normal working uniform, the camouflage uniform that the Air Force and Army already have. You don't have to reinvent the wheel, you just have to sell more of those things, which they probably have an abundance of. Makes it easy for them to get their uniforms too, because then they would have to, if you guys don't know, every single branch, like if you're in the Navy and you're in some desolate place in the middle of nowhere, it is so hard to get Navy uniforms. Like, the Navy cats that are in Yuma, Arizona, have to drive to California to get Navy uniforms. So if you were to make Space Force, like, individualized uniforms, you know how insane that would be to try to distribute that much? No, just make it the Army and the Air Force, literally perfect. I would have been displeased, not that my opinion matters at all, but I would have been displeased if they would have chosen anything other than the Air Force uniform. It literally only makes sense to use the Air Force uniform. However, everyone on Twitter, they took the released photo, right, which is basically the new Air Force uniform with the US Space Force patch on it, like name tape patch, and they like photoshopped it with like a galaxy background, and they're like, where did he go? I never liked Twitter anyway. I actually deleted my Twitter because I was getting cyberbullied. Just kidding. Someone close to me is getting cyberbullied, but I was in the mix of things. I'm gonna put the uniform up on the screen really quick. You probably saw it in the thumbnail, but I'm gonna put it up on the screen. Actually, no, we're gonna be mischievous. And in the thumbnail, I'll make the thumbnail right now. And then I'll black out the outline of the uniform and put a question mark, and then everyone's gonna click on it. Maybe a red arrow. Gotta hate YouTube. If you like mischievous thumbnails, leave like now. Also, not a confirmed actual thing yet, just a rumor going around. Their boot camp will be a simulation with VR headsets and Minecraft. Oh wait, what's a Minecraft sound? Imagine hearing that in the Space Force. Back to the video. Here's something from the New York Daily Times. The final frontier apparently looks a lot like Earth. Camouflage uniforms unveiled by the US Space Force were met with confusion and ridicule as the public wondered, other than Earth, which planet hosts green and brown vegetation, where such a pattern would blend. Where would the Navy old blue uniforms blend, man? What? Like 90% of the military, like a good majority of the Marine Corps is just like dudes who sit behind a desk. Always rifleman first, yeah, sure, whatever. There's a lot of like administrative jobs, yet everyone still wears camo. It's just like a uniformity thing, dude. It's like, it's just looking the same, looking the part, wearing a military uniform. You know how weird it would be to see like administrative Marines who do like S1 admin clerk stuff, like just wear like, I don't know, like a business casual attire. They got a little suit on. You see Nava the Beast with like a little dress shirt and a tie, and he goes, okay, I got a rifle call today, then I gotta do some pay tomorrow. Like, doesn't make sense. Relax, not everyone's at guerrilla warfare going through, man. Also, Space Force has a Twitter. It's Space Force DOD, FYI, in case you wanna see that. Space Force released something saying members will look like their joint counterparts they'll be working with on the ground. because it makes sense. Hopefully you guys weren't one of the ones jumping on the bandwagon going And if you like this video, please let me know. I'm gonna be covering everything Space Force, even though my channel is like a lot of other military stuff. I'm always gonna be the first YouTuber to post things about Space Force because I don't wait for no one, even though I'm recording this the day before you're seeing it, because it's already 9 p.m. and if I upload it now, the views are gonna be low. Okay, I'll see ya.